channel. I know I look like I'm from Paris. I'm from Paris. Welcome to my Paris bois. I don't know. So I wanted to share this sheet review that I this review of a sheet set that I purchased, this black sheet set that I purchased on Amazon. I was super excited to know that I could find such a good quality, you know, sheet on Amazon. So I wanted to share it with you guys. I know it's black. It's different. Because usually I have like a light gray or white or some type of light pastel color. But I wanted to switch it up a little bit. You know, I'm grown now. So I wanted to try a different color. So don't forget to subscribe to this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Like this video and comment and let me know what you think. So let's start this review of the black sheet set. Okay guys, so I would say the number one reason I decided to purchase this sheet set on Amazon was the fact that I could find the color black. For some reason, I couldn't find black at Marshall's, at Ross, or Home Goods. Because usually I purchase my sheet set at Ross because, you know, it's cheap. I don't spend more than $20 on sheet set. I don't care for the Egyptian cotton thread count. As long as it's microfiber, that works for me. That's good. So I decided to, you know, somebody told me, let me go on Amazon, you know, type in sheet set. And I was like, oh, look. I see all this sheet, you know, this, you know, plethora of different type of sheet set on Amazon, and the first thing that popped out for me was the fact that I needed a 6-piece sheet set. I wasn't gonna buy a sheet set if it wasn't 6. So I looked at the one with the highest review, and this one showed up. I clicked on it, and I looked at all the, you know, the different colors and stuff. They have royal blue, purple, red, white, gray, green, whatever color you want, they got it. So I chose black. The reason why I chose black is because, like I said, it's sophisticated. I wanted to go with something different. So I think it looks good in my bedroom. Of course, you know, it's something new. And another reason why I chose this sheet set and this color was the fact that it's microfiber. Now, most of my sheet set has been microfiber. I really don't care for the Egyptian cotton, the thread count, because microfiber is still soft. When I lay on it, when I sleep in it, it's soft for me. That's good enough for me. And it feels just as good as an Egyptian cotton. Now, the only thing is not as thick, because the Egyptian cotton sheet is really thick. You know, it's a really heavy sheet set. But for what you're buying for the price, $23.99, this isn't bad. And I really think this is a really good sheet set. Yeah. Now, I've never heard of the brand. What is the brand? Home, what, Sweet Home? I forgot. I don't even know what I did with the tag. I'll find it soon. But for the brand, I've never heard of it, but you know, it's pretty good to me. You know, when I lay in it, it's pretty soft, and that's about it. The only downside I would say about this is just black shows lint. So if you're not like one of those people who like lint, like to see lint, can't stand lint, black isn't for you. So if you're looking for to go with a different color this fall, black is a nice color to go with. I like it, you know, I'm gonna use it for a while. So hopefully, I'll see how this stand up in the wash. I don't know, you know, well, how well it washes. I'll let you guys know later on, down a couple months from now, how good it washes. Because I wash my sheets every week. I change my sheets every week. So hopefully, it could, you know, hold up to my cycle of wash. So I would say that's it, guys, for my review. And I'm gonna show you a little bit more in depth of the sheet, like the thickness and the quality and stuff. So let me show you guys right now. Okay, so this is the sheet right here. As you can see, you could, it has like little like white linty stuff on there, but that's fine. It's black. Black is gonna show everything. So for the quality of sheet, it's pretty thin. You can't really see through it. It's not that bad, but it's pretty good. You know, for the quality of sheet. And here's a pillowcase. Yeah, because you know that's one thing with black. It picks up all the lint. You could barely see it in person, but for some reason on here, you could see it. And then down here, where the sheet is fitted, now you get a good amount of stretch to put it on the bed. Could see this is under here. So you get a pretty decent size. I almost flipped this over. A pretty good size. You get a pretty good size sheet for your bed. Especially, it gives you enough room if you're looking to, it gives you good room if you have like a really high bed. So there's enough stretch to actually accommodate. See that stretch? There's actually enough stretch to accommodate a high, thick bed. You know, especially if you have like a bed cover or a pillow top, it has enough space to... It has enough stretch to give you that, to accommodate a high, thick bed. Now, it comes with four pillowcases, as you can see here, because I have four pillows, and that's one of the reasons why I purchased it. So, for $23.99, that's not bad, and this is a king-size bed, which is pretty awesome. I know I messed up this bed a little bit. And that's about it, guys. I would really recommend this sheet set. It's really great. And not only that, it is so soft. It's like microfiber. Oh my gosh, this really feels so good. But I really highly recommend you guys purchase this brand on Amazon. Oh, let me share the care instructions. So I ripped this off for like a big dummy. So it's Swift Home. That's the brand. It's King Sheet Set. And this is how you take care of it. It's machine wash, cold, gentle cycle, do not reach. Wash dark colors separately. Tumble dry, low. Remove immediately. So with that being said, they're saying don't over dry the product. Because if you do, you might just ruin it. So don't forget to, you know, follow the care instructions, of course. And I think this sheet set should last for a long time. Okay, guys, that's the end of my review. I hope it was helpful. You guys, you know, I'm so tired. You know, it's been a long day. I just got home from work. I said, let me shoot this video. So if I'm rambling, you know, blah, 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 it's a long day. So like I said, you know, Amazon is a great place to find a good, you know, sheet set. You don't have to run to Ross or Marshall's and all those places, because that's where I usually go. Well, I usually go to Ross because I usually purchase my sheet set for like $20. I'm not spending more than $20. So don't forget to share, let me know what you think, and subscribe to my channel, like this video, and I guess I'll see you guys on my next video. I really enjoyed shooting this, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching. So I'll see you on my next video, guys.